here.
Oh, that was such a good shot, too.
The chick of the Magi is as euphoric and addicted as any.
I'm surprised, and I'm impressed.
The gun, the relationship, all it ends in that destruction of the day. Hold on. You may not be that bad after all. Yeah. None of this will happen as long as she has a sister.
Thank you, Evan.
I'm happy.
You didn't talk.
Talk. I can't wait, Hank, to see his face, you know. Oh, okay. Mm. I know this is volume thing. Yeah, I'm watching on YouTube. It, you know the movie Washo the Bunny, Who Framed the Washo?
Yeah, Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
You know, they have other people try to make same thing, or like the movie, Epic Fail. Okay, I've been too quiet.
I'm not worried about him.
What the fuck? I spent my phone on my tablet. I didn't know this.
Oh, Jesus, woman. Messy eater. I think this is the episode.
Yeah, I'm saying. No.
Thank you.
Okay, hey, I'm gonna say mama. What?
Evan!
Did you say mama?
What's going on, pal? You said you called for mama?
No, I didn't. Oh, sounded like you did.
Alright.
It would seem that the reason Nick hasn't been himself with you or me or any of us is because he's sort of been
under the influence of another woman. But it's not necessarily his fault. She's Dustin?
Yes.
What? It's really close for me to come here last year.
You think you could be in a lot of trouble right now.
Is this anything like what happened to me? It is.
Way, except way worse.
Where is it?
Yeah, huh?
Oh, the cure is her.
Oh.
That thing is outside of my control. Well, why would I?
And I cleared another galactic war.
You want to know when the suspect has been booked?
Only 33 more to go before I can just start simming this.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
Hey, look at this.
Yeah, but you're not looking at me. You're looking at different places at once, Juliet. Yes, that joke's never getting old. Over here. Thank you. And she finally remembers, and we can finally put this stinking storyline to rest. So I honestly think that this whole memory thing was just crazy. Wait, did he just try to grab the guy's gun? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What's up, this shirt? Alright, I guess I'm not going to get to wear this to work this week. I'm on.
I think she peed herself.
Alright. I think Renard literally just admitted that he was going to kill her.
Oh, yeah.
And only he can do it, only he can make it sound all tortured.
Mm-hmm.